Hi everyone, welcome to JLabs. In this video, we are going to talk about a microcontroller output mode, the push-pull. If you haven't done so, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button to subscribe to JLabs for more videos like this. A microcontroller's push-pull output mode is what people usually think of as the standard output behavior, wherein an output pin of a microcontroller is pulled to the ground when its respective port is assigned a bit 0. Conversely, when the respective port is assigned a bit 1, then the microcontroller pin is pulled high. This type of mode allows the output pins to source 25 milliamp of current, depending on the microcontroller. This is enough to turn on an LED. To demonstrate, here is a microcontroller with a push-pull mode output pin, which is connected to an LED via a resistor. When the logic of this pin goes high, the pin's voltage goes up to VDD, and a current of up to 25 milliamp is sourced, allowing the LED to turn on. Conversely, when the logic for this pin is 0, the pin is grounded, the current stops flowing, and the LED is turned off. Was the video helpful? Did you miss something? Or is there a particular topic you would like us to cover? Please, let us know in the comments section below. Also, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button if you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching and see you on our next video.